Good afternoon. Up to 20,000 rail workers, members of the RMT union, are on strike for the second Saturday in a row. It's part of a long-running dispute about pay.